stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just friends with the
Alrighty. Darrell, no, it's not a friend. It was the neighbor kid. He mows my lawn for me. He lives two doors down. I didn't think he was going to mow till tomorrow, but I guess he decided he'd go ahead and mow tonight before it gets dark. And, well, it's nice and cool. And I heard he paid him. So yeah, he just wanted to know if it was okay to go in the backyard since I had it latched. And I said, oh yeah, it just slides. It's just new, so it sticks a little bit. So he's back there mowing, and I moved Honey's toys out of the way and the steak that I had out there for her. Because I had, the other day I was irritated at her. She was being so ornery. And, you know, that day she busted out, she was all muddy and stuff, so I'd washed her off with a cloth and the hose a little bit, and I chained her outside so she'd dry off a little bit and not try to bust out again. So I took the chain out of the yard so he could mow. So that's all it was. You think I'm crazy? Man, I like walk away for 5 seconds and everybody goes away. What the hell? I'm sorry. I walk away for 5 minutes and everybody goes away. Well, the hell? Well, fine. Y'all suck. I'm gonna play Don't Starve then. Or I'll pull up some WoW and play a little bit of it until it gets late. Cause it's only 8:30 right now. I don't know. Should I start right away with Outlast at 8:30? Or should I wait like an hour? Should probably like wait like an hour, huh? Yeah. Oh, there you guys are. We got a couple people still here. Awesome. I could start with something simple. What do you guys think? Should I start right off the bat with something scary, like haunted memories, or wait an hour? Okay. Alrighty. In that case, then lights off too. Yeah. I'll probably turn my desk light on so there'll be some illuminations so you guys can see me. And then I'll turn the overhead light off though. But in the meantime, you know, I really kind of want to play Don't Starve. I really want to play Don't Starve to start with. I think I do. Yeah, I do. I want to start with some Don't Starve. I'm gonna do that. Alright, let's see. Where is... There it is. This should work. Oh, my test works. Okay, good to know. I need to put a sound to that so I can... It's gonna start to get light again in a few hours. Well, yeah, it's like... Way the hell. Well, yeah, it's 2:30 in the morning for you. Oop. Options. Music. Okay, we turn the music down. What's this? Music is off. Can you guys hear the? Let's see, controls. Well, Well, I tried to turn down the... Hey, Mikey! I am doing alright, how are you? I don't know how to turn down the sound of the clicks. Morgue. So the farthest I got was 12. A frog killed me. Killer bee, frog, darkness, spider, frog. Okay. Oh, look who I unlocked! The strong man! Gets stronger with a full belly, is afraid of the darkened monsters. I love that bit. Immune to fire damage, has a sweet lighter, lights fires when nervous. I'm gonna use her. She was good. I liked her. World. Let's see. La, 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 la. I know we turned up a bunch of stuff. Your world, your rules, yeah! Lots, lots, lots. More. More. Just don't let me get freaking distracted and forget to eat again. My fourth was okay. I mean, I just kind of stayed at home and was, you know, it was quiet. Oh, I guess I should update my game, huh? Oops. Update game. There we go. I'll start with this. Yeah, I just had a quiet fourth. I didn't really do a whole lot. Stayed at home, was lazy. Oh, I need to move this, don't I? There we go. There we go. Alright, let me see if I can... I can't change my... Oh, that's right. Okay, that's how I do that. All right. That's so weird. Tools. All right, I need more stuff. Eat stuff. Seeds, yay, seeds! The flowers didn't do anything for me, except, like, boosted my morale a little bit, and then I just let him... I think I used him as kindling. Yeah. Gotta find the area where the, what'd you call it? Gotta find the area with the rabbits. Like, pronto. I was doing really good last time, and then I got distracted. And was trying to hurry to find something to eat, and I got killed by frogs. What's that? Mushroom. Need to find. All right, we need to quit farming and go find something with rocks. I need. Okay, I'm going down here. I need to go up there. Alright. I need to go this way. Because I need... Fourth of July is the independence thing, right? Yes. That is correct, Fallon. It is the anniversary of the Declaration of Independence for the United States. Alright. Yeah! Flint, here we go. Let me get Flint and make some tools. Survival. Build. Alright, I'm gonna put traps over here. Right there. Right by the rabbit hole. Dun, 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 dun. Beefalo! It's a beefalo! Hi, beefalo! Night is coming. Oh dear. Hurry! Hurry! Quickly! 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 I'm gonna need, let's see, fire. Oh, I need a lot more. Alright, so. Where's a safe place for it? Where's a safe place for it? Alright. Yay! Where's bait? Bait. There we go. Yeah! I should have increased the amount of flint. Listening to Modern Pop today, I see? Yeah. Independence Day for us, you have too many holidays with your Thanksgiving as well, and Christmas and New Year's and Halloween and Valentine's. Well, it seems to be slightly different every time I play. I'm starting to get hungry, it looks like. Damn turkey. I'm sure there's a special trap you can make for them, too. Can I make an axe yet? Yeah! Alright, hang on a second. Where's my... Here we go. Add fuel. There we go. Yeah! And I need... Oh crap, I need more flint. Damn. I need more flint. I feel. Alright. Uh-oh. That didn't look good. Oops. Cook. What? Cook. Where is it? Beefalo. He's just chillin'.